Assalamualaikum. My name is Widi Mutakin from Streamversity. I am an entrepreneur and also an academic lecturer in business management and creative industry. I started my first company when I was 22 years old. It was right after I got my degree in computer science. At that time, I didn't have any formal education in business yet, but I was confident enough to start a new company with funding from several investors. I thought business is simple to run and easy to manage. I was wrong. After 2 years running the company, it went bankrupt. But I didn't give up. Just a few months after it, I started another company again with funding from an angel investor. But the same thing happened again. After 2 years, the company went bankrupt. I was depressed at that time. As it seems, my life is just running in place. I learned my lesson that just having a passion and a resilience to never give up is not enough to build a successful business. If we want to do things correctly, then we need to have the knowledge for it first. This is true for everything, including business. So I went back to the university to take master's degree in business management and read a lot of books about business. And I'm glad I made those decisions. I learned things that I wish I knew when I first started my business. All this time, I've been making mistakes upon mistakes without even realizing it. Now, alhamdulillah, I have found my success. I own several businesses that can already run by themselves. No, I am not a millionaire or a winner of the best CEO of the year contest or anything like that. For me, success is about how you live your life. By owning these auto-running businesses, I can earn more than enough money to support my family without having to work from 9 to 5 like most people do. I live a wealthy life, but what is more important, I can be together with my family almost 24 hours a day. And this, for me, is just priceless. In this course, I want to share the things that I have learned the hard way from almost 2 decades of running different types of businesses, combined with the things that I have learned academically from university and from many other sources. Just for a quick summary of what we are going to cover in this course, if we look at business from a macro overview, every business in the world, whether it is a large business or a small business, they all have to do these 5 things. Creating values, marketing, making sales, delivering the values, and managing finance. If just one of these missing, then it is not a business. If you take a master's degree in business or read any book about business, every skill or topic you learned will fall into one of these 5 categories. I call these the 5 pillars of business. If you can understand the principles behind these 5 pillars of business, then you should understand how every business in the world works. It's like you are Superman looking at a building with your X-ray vision. You'll be able to see the little pieces that make up the building, like the steel beams, the woods, the bricks, the bolts, etc. This course will focus on a 3rd pillar of business, which is sales. So if you haven't taken the 1st and 2nd courses, I really recommend you to take those courses first before taking this one. In this course, we will cover how transaction actually works, how to price your offer correctly by considering the internal and the external factors, then learn to use pricing as a tool for your business strategy. After that, we will learn different sales tactics by leveraging human psychology. Uncover the secrets of effective sales landing page. Then we will discuss about the sales cycle and all of the processes that happen inside it. Learn how to gain trust instantly in a sales negotiation. Learn how to gain optimal result out of any business negotiation. And how to avoid dangerous traps that can destroy your negotiation. Next, we will discuss how to handle sales objection correctly, understand the real causes of sales rejections, and how to overcome each of them one by one, learn how to close sales, And finally, to evaluate and keep improving the whole sales cycle. This course is important for anyone whose life is affected by business in any form. Whether you want to start your own business, or you are responsible to lead a business, or perhaps you work inside a business, or maybe you sell something to businesses. If you are in any of these conditions, then I strongly suggest that you take this course, because understanding how business works is the best way, if not the only way, for us to make better decisions related to business. So, if business is your thing, join the course now, and I'll see you on the other side.